to hear the heartbeat of a city than you need, to listen to the citizens that work, live and breathe it, weigh up their opinions and tune into responses when questioned on their home and its negatives and positives. Obstacles that block the path and things they have to live with, to sun rays that light the way to pride in their surroundings. Gloucester, rough around its edge, but we still love it. Now here is what the people said when quizzed upon that subject. The docks are excellent, but the centre is run down. We need more going on to compete with neighbouring towns. We need a modern venue, like a theatre or a playhouse. I see it's getting better, but we can't stop now. We revisit history of ancient Saxon crowns and celebrate a depth in heritage that's so profound. But what about a seedling that's rising from the ground, who naturally gravitates to vibrant sights and sounds? They will be the future ones to make this city proud. And it's our job to tell them that they can and show them how. Nurture them with free art, inspire minds unbound from could-be's and possibilities when they're astounded. To call it moving with the times could be too heavy-handed. Who's to say contemporary can't utilize the heritage? Could be something special seeing was and is blended, and plant the thought within a youth that your art is accepted. But I'm more than sure that that won't be the only formula. In a city rich with creatives and performers, consequence of seeing them on local platforms is the next wave forms, more broad and just as tall. Currently the currents are moving in that direction. Exceptional events, moments to be remembered. So give the scene a push, increasing its momentum, and think of opportunities for coming generations. Feed hungry minds now with culture and inspiration. In 10 years' time, they'll return the favor.